we are going to go over how to change the HMI and PLC battery. So first we're going to start with the HMI battery. First thing we are going to do is make sure we power off the machine. Make sure the main breaker is off. Now that we have the power off to the machine, we can remove these four bolts holding this cover plate on. And feel free to leave one in and just let it rest down in that position. Now that the cover is removed, we are going to take off that wing nut that is holding the HMI brace on. You just have to stick your hand underneath that cover, and once you have the wing nut out, you can set that aside and pull out the mounting brace. Now that we have the back brace removed, we can easily slide the HMI out of its position. You'll see there's two leads attached to here. The one with the green connection, you have to loosen with your screwdriver flat tip on both sides. Then that pops off, and this one doesn't have any fittings holding it. You have to be careful when removing it though, it pops out, but the three leads on here are soldered, so they can break. Now that we have the HMI out of the machine, disconnected, we can take off the back brace just by pulling on one side and unhooking it. Now you're gonna see two little divots down here that you're gonna press in, and that pops it up. Now you see right here, this is our battery. So we're gonna pop it off there. We're gonna grab it by the white insert, pull it out, and replace with the new one. Like that. We're gonna throw the battery back in its little clipping position and put the back cover back on. Now, a lot of you might not have a battery that looks like that inside your HMI. It might look something like this, a little watch battery. You replace that just by pulling it out and throwing a new one in its place. There's no connectors or anything like that. It's pretty straightforward and simple. Now that we replace the battery, we can put it back in the machine. First, we're going to add the brace, clip that into position. Now we're going to put the connection leads. They both only go in one way. And then place back in the machine. We'll walk around to the back and place our brace back on. So now we are going to change the PLC battery. We always do this with the machine on. If we change this battery with the machine off, we could lose our programming and our settings. So let's open up the cabinet. We're gonna come down to our PLC, which is located right here. We're gonna pull off one of these covers, and you're gonna see a second color under it. Right there. Now the battery is exposed. With the machine on, we're going to pop this battery out and pull the red and black leads out. And then we're going to replace with the new one by inserting the wires back into the proper place. Like that. Once you have it back in there, you can put both the little covers back on. And that's changing the PLC battery. Now that we have the HMI connected and in position, we're gonna attach the back plate with the wing nut and lock it down. Once we have it locked down, we can put the back panel bolts back in.